After decades of laughter, J.P. Patches is retiring. Chris Wiedes told our news partner 97.3 Cairo FM today that this will be his last year. Wiedes says he doesn't have the old zing anymore. Illness has forced him to cut back on appearances in recent years. New at 11, it's